Right.
Not in a massive flip-flop mood just yet, so I'm going to try some old-school hand manoeuvres. I don't know if it's exactly right. Something like that, I think. I like putting a little flip on it as well. Fun. Okay, I thought of one. Fast for me to keep up with. Right. Sometimes I put a flip in that as well, let's try that. Yeah, I need to turn a little more so I can keep up momentum. Oh! couple more. Five more. Really does need to go completely straight for it to look any good at all. About the tic tac, that would have been fine. Okay, one more try. Always come back to it. He goes into fakie. So just an extra turn, I guess. What I love about those old school moves, you can just slow them down because you're not having to think in midair, so you can keep going and get it right and then just practice them. I wonder if I could do that with a flip. Yeah, that could work. Get going for a rail stand. Okay. Getting the feeling for it. I'm going to pretend that didn't hurt, so I don't think about it. Okay. would have been happy with that.
Okay. Two guys.
Yeah. Whew. That's a new trick for me.
Doesn't always have to be,
you know, same thing everyone else is doing or crazy difficult. It's just nice to have something new that you didn't know last time you came out. I want that with a click. Okay, I'm taking a break.